So the other day I met like the most amazing guy, right? And I just really wanted to share everything that I know about him to you. So first off, his eyes. He has such beautiful eyes. They're a subtle brown or misty blue. Well, they have flair. Oh, and so does his hair, which is this golden blonde, or is it velvet black? Something totally cute like that. And the point here is, I seem to have forgotten his name, but he is hot. Told me in a whisper, "You are the best thing I ever tasted." I don't know what he meant, but who really cares, since I can't seem to remember his name. I wish I had his number instead of losing it that day in the back of his Chevrolet. I wonder if he'll call me. What will he say? I know, I can't stop thinking about yesterday either. You know, good flexibility runs in the family. Oh, I'd love to meet you behind the quad tomorrow. I'll be your Scarlet if you'll be my Rhett. I know your name isn't Rhett, is it? Of course it isn't! Oh, you like the way I said your name? When we say it now. I would say your name, but my mom, she doesn't let me use proper nouns on the phone. Right. Except for Rhett and Scarlet. Fuck! What was his name? What was his name? What was his? Could two people get me? His name is Drew.